Hey, everybody, it's FreeBird58 here with Rubik's Cube. Say hello.
It's Rubik's Cube. Oh my god, how many times did I say that? Anyways, we're at part 3 for survival on our map. And so today, actually, I'm going to be recording. So,
I don't know why my skin isn't loading.
I know, but I'm going to be recording on my channel and FreeBird's going to be recording on his. So we hope you enjoy. The problem is that my computer's not exactly as beefy as FreeBird, so it's going to be a little bit laggy, but we hope you guys enjoy. Let's get to the Minecraft video.
So, what do you want to do in this episode?
I think we're going to extend our track like we're starting to do in part 2. I apologize that I wasn't recording in part 1 and part 2, but hopefully it makes it much more clear in part 3. What do you think?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're going to have to get more track. So, do you have some more track, or are you going
to
make
I don't have any more. You're going to have to make some.
I don't know how to, though.
Yeah,
Such a noob.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't have any rail.
Of course you don't.
Oh, wait, never mind. I saw some in my inventory. I did find some.
Cool. How much did you find?
64.
What?
It's a funny number to find.
No shit. Oh, by the way, where's the lapis lazuli? Okay, good. I'm going to be using the iron ingot.
There you go.
I'm going to be using the iron ingot to make some more stuff. Whoa, I just got 64 rails for no reason.
Yeah, those are for me, because
Then take 32. I'll keep 32.
No, you can have them all.
Two, what? All right, fine. I'm putting 32 in the chest. Do I have an iron? Yep, okay. So I'm going to be making a little bit more armor. Lols.
That moment when your spawn sucks.
Wow, this is actually kind of laggy.
No. That's fine.
What? Are you taking the iron and making armor?
Yeah.
Why are you doing that? We need the iron.
You get the diamond sword, by the way. And plus, what do we need the iron for? Plus, we still have 3 pieces.
Yeah.
You know, I'm getting a new laptop soon, so maybe I'm going to make even better videos, guys, so that'd be even cooler.
Yeah.
What did I just do? Great.
Just click desktop.
I am so dumb.
Just click desktop.
Like that.
There you go. See?
I am so stupid, guys.
Oh, wait. You can make armor, though. I found a bunch of iron.
Really? Where?
In the chest.
Nice.
There is 64.
No, okay, I'm really starting to get suspicious of how you're getting so much iron. Dude, there's no way we could have gotten 64 pieces of iron.
Well,
you are definitely cheating.
No, I've been smelting a lot.
No, you're not. You have full diamond armor. Soon you're going to be saying you have full diamond armor.
I don't know what you're talking about. Look, have some iron.
Give me. No, I'm pretty sure you cheated, dude. It's fine if you did.
I'm so not cheating.
Let's not cheat anymore.
I'm not cheating.
Dude, you can't get 64 pieces of freaking iron out of nowhere.
I'm not cheating.
Sure.
So, I mean, look at the chest. I can't be cheating.
I still have 29 pieces of armor, and I still have iron armor.
Just peek in the chest. See, there's no way I can be cheating.
Yeah, now it's 39 goddamn pieces, and plus our armor suits.
Yeah, I'm not cheating.
Of course.
Oh, how did you find all those diamonds?
What diamonds?
The 66 we have.
We have 66. What?
How do we have 66 diamonds?
You have definitely cheated.
I have not cheated.
Okay, this is absolute bullshit. No one can get 64 diamonds in whatever. I'm still using them. Stupid me. Anyways, you cannot get 64 diamonds in flat out. What, 5 minutes? 4 minutes.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, no you can't.
Well, either way, I mean, it's still good backup. Just in case.
What are you to say? I'm making full diamond armor, but I despise this theoretical
understanding. We're not cheating at all.
Yes, we are!
No, we're not.
I made full diamond armor, and we still have, like, 47 pieces left.
We actually have a little bit more than 47, but hey, that's okay.
I really wish I had a mouse. It's hard to do this on a trackpad.
I totally don't have a diamond sword now.
Diamond armor. I keep doing this! I'm so dumb!
Yeah.
Shut up. That's not an answer. Dude, we have over
65 pieces of diamond.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The chest, maybe?
No.
I don't know what you're talking about. I seriously don't.
Yeah, I'm not doing anything. I don't know why you think I'm cheating. Oh, FYI, I made us another furnace.
Nice.
I actually made us a couple furnaces.
Okay, the lag is getting pretty serious on my laptop.
Yeah,
You know, maybe I'll just use your recording if on my channel, but whatever, let's see.
There, see? It's like, I'm not cheating in any way, shape, or form.
Of course. Yeah, we still have diamond everything.
Yeah, we do. Because I found some diamond. Everywhere. I found a lot of diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
You would be surprised the amount of diamonds I found.
We should do a brawl. Like, so you're saying you have super golden apples from nowhere.
I don't have super golden apples from nowhere.
Yeah, right.
I don't have super golden apples.
We'll see about that. Well, what do you want to do now? Now that we have full diamond armor and full diamond everything, and now... Whoa! Who? What the?
What?
Why is there a picture of a DVD player?
That's a vinyl.
A jukebox?
Yeah, that's... Whoa! Hey, dude, where did the jukebox come from?
You... Okay, that's it. Okay. I now know 100% you're cheating. Look, I can see you now.
I'm not cheating.
Yes, you are. Dude, just drop it.
Drop what? I'm not cheating.
Just drop whatever you're trying to do.
I'm not cheating, though.
You are.
Yes,
cheating.
I am cheating.
What you are doing.
I'm cheating. I am cheating a lot. But that's okay.
I'm cheating. What?
And now we have a special door.
No, I hate the door.
No, it's like no mobs can come in. We don't want mobs. I'm actually gonna turn it off of easy. It's hard mode. We're gonna play on hard.
I love how I'm trying to hit you, but I can't.
Probably because I'm in creative. Building our base.
You're creative. Can you put me in creative or what?
I don't think that's possible.
Come on.
It's not physically possible. I'll just build our base and...
This might be our final survival video since we're just taking it too far with our creative.
Kidding? It's not like I'm doing anything too overpowered.
And plus, part 2 in a survival video is more than enough.
Not really.
Oh, yes, really. I still can't hit you.
I know, because I'm still in creative like I was 3 seconds ago.
That's what I thought. I'm gonna fall.
Don't fall. Because we have shrubbery.
Of course we do. I saw you just fall and fly. It's so funny.
Look at our shrubbery.
I'm going to break your shrubbery.
You dare break it. Stop breaking the shrubbery!
Why is my texture pack not working?
Yeah, it is. It's working.
Come here.
Where?
No, I'm lagged. I'm lagging like crazy. You missed. Oh my god, I'm lagging so bad. Laggedy lag. Oh no, I don't even think about playing lava. I saw that.
What?
That's lava. Oh, that's a picture. My bad.
Pretty picture.
I don't understand the meaning of pictures in this game. I mean, like, lime, blueberries...
What was that? You wanted lava?
Yeah, that's...
Get back here!
No!
Oh, wait, I'm gonna give you some stuff. Work on the train track. Look, ready? I'm gonna give you some stuff.
Alright.
Go work on the train track for your viewers. Activation wall.
I'm pretty sure my viewers are gonna unsubscribe after all these cheating, but whatever. No, no, I don't wanna build a rail. You do that.
I'm not going to.
Nope, I'm gonna die, so yeah.
Don't die.
Fine.
What would you like to do?
End the video.
Why would you like to do that? You're being creative.
Oh, sweet.
Okay, survival has basically become make epic bases.
Yep. So, little... I'm pretty sure you guys figured that out by the time Freebird gave me 64 pieces of diamond. Hopefully.
This is quite the survival series.
Yeah.
I don't know, I kind of like the survival series.
This is not survival series, that's the problem.
Yeah, whatever.
Wow, so much lag. I'm not really doing anything that's productive, so.
What do you mean?
I mean.
Fine, come and help me.
Wait, do what? Your computer's like super fast, so I mean.
So?
Okay, now my computer's being so laggy it's not even funny. I'm seriously thinking we should end the video.
Want to?
Yes, please.
Okay, so thank you guys for watching part 3 of our creative survival link wink. Page down, or
yep.
page up.
Yep.
Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed. I'll see you later.
See you guys.